NATO's Secretary General said he expected more countries to offer help. Mm-hmm.